How humans can indeed win the robots in the fourth industrial revolution. There are certain things that humans possess that makes us gain an edge over the robot.
Now we're beginning to realize that these skills aren't that soft, especially when the hard skills are being taken over by technology. So those things that you were proud of, that you could do, they were your core hard skills. Well, there's a computer somewhere doing it.
The question therefore remains, are we developing these skills that can be automated that are required now and in the approaching fourth industrial revolution?
Please join me on YouTube every Thursday at 6 p.m. West African time for another exciting and engaging episode of the Never an Afterthought Show.